Portland firefighters at every fire station paid tribute to the lives lost on 9/11 with two moments of silence this morning, one for the collapse of each of the Twin Towers. There was also a special ceremony at the fire station in downtown Portland near the waterfront. The ceremony also included speakers and a water display by a fireboat. And